suppose we need to play Brenton Brushworks here. I am playing at about 5 in the morning. Apparently all the other times that I was going to play this game, I kept coming up with dumb excuses. Although, my leg really hurt last time I was gonna play. The date's the 21st of January, so I have no idea when in February you guys are gonna watch this, but, yep. And I'm back in Panolia Town, because there are some things that I have not done there. I think. So, I'm gonna start looking around. I know there's some places where you can get cooking. I think this is one of them. Hi, Magmar. Huh, that's interesting. How did I not notice that before? Now, I'm trying to see if I can find different things to do. Oh, Magmar, it does love to burn up just about anything. It's a real champ when it comes to controlling its flames, but sometimes you just want... I read all this. Shoot. You know, I have a feeling I can eat here, I just can't because it's... frickin' 5 in the morning. I don't know what happens if you eat a restaurant. I've been avoiding them.
Yahoo! Hey! Hiya! Oh, it's you, Brenton.
What are you doing? What is this about? I'll pick that one.
This is my torch staff. When I'm actually performing fire dances, I'll light it on fire. Whenever I have free time, I practice my dance as much as I can. It takes a lot of repetition to get good at it, just like Pokemon battles. Oh, look at the time! Sorry, I know you just got here, but I have to go to the Thrifty Mega Mart.
What? 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 And what? What?
If you need to talk to me, come meet me there.
That was a bit abrupt.
Well, that might be a good thing, because I have,
hero to fight the fire trainer with.
If anything, Viral needs to have a different Z crystal. Oh, I forgot to mention, this is my island exploration video of Melee Island Part 2. So there.
My mouth is dry. I just woke up, you guys. Like, just now. Well, now it's 6 o'clock. No, excuse me, now it's 5 o'clock.
Alright, Decidium, sorry. Now I'm going to use this on Vero.
Yeah, I'll take off the grease grass one. I said grease. Aren't I fun when I'm tired? Aren't I just a belly full of laughs or whatever the heck I'm trying to say? Also, I'm also being pretty quiet for once. I know there might be some other times that I was kind of quiet. Alright, I'm not gonna bother talking to any of you. I swear this is a place where I can try out cooking. I swear, so...
Is it B? bad if I don't eat the restaurants at some point or another? I have no idea. Oops, I must have scared something off.
Sorry.
Okay, screw it. We're going to the Mega Mart. Since I was going to head that way anyway, so I will just go over here. Jaws, all that's help. Roar! I remind you, I just woke up and it's 5 in the morning. I think there's a lot of... My brain is saying this is a very bad idea. But I don't care! Woo! Alright, Route 6. I did a lot on the last island exploration video, and I might as well do this first, because for some reason I've been holding out on you guys. There's an item way back over here you can't reach. Go away, Lillipup. I'm not going to fight you. No. There's an item all the way over here that Taurus will know, that Stoutland will sense. Aha! TM Sleep Talk. You know, I could have used that. My pup knows, rest, so I figured maybe pup could learn Sleep Talk too? I don't know. I think some of these stats are finally starting to come full circle for me, if I said that right. Anyways, Royal Avenue. What I mean to say is that I didn't realize some of how low Pup's stats are. So, it seems like one of his worst is special attacks, so... Special attack moves do less damage than physical moves. So that's something I just need to be aware of. My gosh, what am I trying to do right now? I mean, I'm healing Pokemon and I didn't even do anything yet. Meh. I sound like annoying orange, don't I? Ugh. Oh. This really isn't the time, but fine. Let's take a picture of a Butterfree. Told you it's a Butterfree. No, it's not. Sorry. Excuse me. That Oikoyo come out at nighttime. Alright. Let me just get one good picture. One good picture. Close enough. Wait, what? Oh, right.
But you still got more film.
Don't care. This is my good picture. Yeah, it's super great. I don't even like it. It's not in the center frame. It's not close enough. Oh, Professor Oak says that the one you took before was way better than this one. I guess I'm not keeping it then. Ah, the Malasada shop.
The Mallow is an amazing cook, too. Especially that Mallow special. It's like a taste explosion in my mouth.
I don't need my taste buds exploding, thank you. Well, the good news is I haven't even been here. So let's go order Malasada! Let's not! And say we did! That doesn't sound good to me right now.
This guy's sleeping.
I wonder if that's just because it's night or if he's just had too many malasadas.
I don't even know!
That black belt there, his focus is amazing! It's like he's turned out the entire world!
The Sudo Wudo? Who just turned to look at me?
Sudo!
That black belt. There's no black belt on him. Otherwise, there's two girls here, if that's who you talk about.
See my Sudo Wudo? It's got a lax nature, so it loves sour malasadas.
Oh, shoot. I need to figure out what my Pokemon's flavors they love. Blah.
Sour malasada and dry malasada. I think they've got to be a quiet taste.
Yep. And my mouth is still dry, so no thank you. I don't think Pharaoh would want one either. It's been such a long time since I've had to figure out what natures go with what malasada. With any flavors.
The squares. I'm trying to think of the squares.
Woo! I'm so much fun. Oh, jeez!
How long has that been there?
How long has that Zygarde cell been there? I swear I've probably seen it a couple times. I'm gonna look in here briefly. Cause you never know.
Da 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 da. Hype!
Now if only I could actually do a battle royale. Ugh. Living in a town where you hardly know anyone except your two brothers, it's kind of a bum deal when you need four people.
Just saying.
Alright, so there was nothing there, so we, i.e. me, is heading to the Mega Thrifty Mart place. Thrifty Mega Mart. You were close. You know, not really.
Congrats! You get a coupon! Why am I not impressed?
Yeah. I came here for someone else.
Good to see you.
Oh, you're just walking. Okay. So, does anyone see Kawaii?
Shoot, leave me alone!
Whoops. So much for not bothering him. I don't see Kawaii.
I don't see the trial, Captain.
Am I just senile? No, I'm not senile. Why would I even demote myself to that?
I can't be that tired. I'm not seeing him.
He was on the other side.
I can't make this stuff up. This is terrible.
I see.
Can't say it. I'm really terribly sorry about this, but I've thought long and hard about this decision. If it comes down to people who are counting on this job to make a living, and you...
It's all right. I know how hard you've been
work to open this location after the Guardian Deity destroyed the previous one in anger? What? What? I mean, maybe he has some suspicions about the Thrifty Mega Mart, but this opens a whole new chapter. That was just like a caffeine rush for me. What is this? I understand, boss. Kai, I've given you so as much as I can afford. Spend your final paycheck wisely. Thank you very much. I hope your dream of studying dance abroad comes true someday. I have to keep working hard here to make my dreams for the Thrifty Mega Mart come true. It's okay, boss. You can head back in now.
Is he Does he work at the Mega Mart? I don't understand. What is going on right now?
Thank you. I'll be seeing you.
What is going on? How could this happen?
Oh, it's you, Brenton. If you don't mind, I'd like to bow you, Brenton.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
I don't feel like dancing by myself right now. Alright. Then let's dance together. Dance the dance of life. Dance it!
Did I mention I woke up at 5 in the morning? That might be important.
Go, Growlithe!
Growlithe? Pshaw. I might be using a grass type, but
I'm not gonna be intimidated by a Growlithe much.
Alright, so these are the moves I have. Including false swipe. Yay, Brenton. You really made a great decision choosing that move. But I think I'm going to use Spirit Shackle for the majority of the fight. Crudded Growlithe still there.
This might not be good. Maybe I should have brought Pup instead. Maybe. Probably.
I mean, as long as I have healing items, and trust me, I have quite a few. Why did I do that? I should be fine. There we go. Growlithe down. Who's next?
Yay, Bouncy leveled up to 34.
Oh no, it's Malak! Actually, this is good. Because he's part ghost type. I made this mistake before with... What's her name? You know what? No, I'm not using the Z power. I feel confident in Vero's ability to one strike Marowak with the basic attack.
Oh, fudge. Oh, fudge. Spirit Shackle's been sealed.
Yep. Marowak was his strongest. You know what? I'm going to try this anyways. I'm going to try to use the Z power, even though Spirit Shackle is sealed. This is the first time, hopefully, you'll see Decidueye's Z power. Oh yeah, it's gonna work. Perfect for nighttime. Fear unleash its full force Z power. Sinister Arrow Raid. Ooh.
That was cool! And it still worked, even though Spirit Shackle was disabled. That says volumes.
I can't beat you if I keep my troubles to myself.
Well then, share away, friend.
Clear your conscience.
But first, Diglett's evolving!
Jeez, I probably haven't seen the Alolan evolution since my Raichu. So that was definitely a few episodes back. Yay! Diglett is now a Dugtrio. The most honored Pokemon in all of Alola.
I'm serious. The Pokédex description is probably gonna say something like that.
Hot diggity, look at you! Yeah, I'm fire, partner!
Still need water.
The trio! The mole Pokémon! Its shiny gold hair provides it with protection. It's reputed that keeping average fallen hairs will bring
bad luck!
Excuse me, bad luck. You know, like some of those, real life island. The trio wants to learn sand tune. Why not? Okay, I'm done. The trio now learn Sandtomb! Not that I care, I'm probably not gonna use Dugtrio in this playthrough. Anymore. Hey! And Bouncy is evolving! To what I can't remember. I have a feeling it's going to be a certain familiar name from the anime.
Yes!
Serena? How can I not say the name now? Oh well, it's done.
Look at that! Melee Pokédex is 85% complete!
Tarina, the fruit Pokémon! Its long, striking legs aren't just for show, but to be used to kick with skill. In victory, it shows off by kicking the defeated, laughing boisterously. I've never heard of that word before.
Wow, look how far she came from a cute little bounce sweet that everybody wanted to eat. Good times. She wants to learn Trope Kick. Considering that's a brand new move, I don't see why not. Trope Kick. The user lands an intense kick of tropical origins on the target. Also lowers the target's attack stat.
The power's only 70.
So maybe it's not that special. Meh. We're learning it anyways. She's learning it. Poof! Stomp has been dislearned and Trope Kick has been learned! Yay! I couldn't have said that more awkwardly than I just did. Oops. Hi, Vero. Once again, I forgot that I was going to clean you up. That's the 8 bajillionth time in this LP I've done that. Not that anyone's actually counting, including myself. Oh, sorry.
few more. Okay! You deserve it, after all. You're the one who fought the fire Pokemon, not me! You did really well, too. I was putting all my faith into that Sea Crystal, blindly, and it worked. Yes! So strong! I should have known. You did clear my trial, after all. By the way, did you overhear what we were just talking about?
Yep, sir.
Yes, sir. Sorry. Yeah, kinda. Yes, of course you did. My dream is to become a professional fire dancer. Can we go back to what you were talking about, the Megamart? The first one was destroyed by a Tapu, and you call that guy boss. I've been saving up forever to go study dance abroad. Got it. He's been working to get the money. But I was just laid off from my part-time job. It seems like nothing ever goes right. Ow, my heart! I can relate, dude. I can relate. Sorry. I didn't mean to trouble you with my problems, Brenton. You're so easy to talk to, though. I feel much better after talking with you. Usually, I'm the one that needs a shoulder to cry on. But, yeah, it's good to talk about this stuff. Get off your chest. Trust me, I know. Thank you for being there. I'll be going then. Until we meet again, Brenton. The way that Kawhi looked in that battle seems to linger in your mind.
Well, maybe I should go visit him again.
Nope, no time. But jeez, I got some history. I'm hearing things. I'm hearing things. It's over. I've lost my head. Oh, wait. No. I'm going to Waylay Volcano Park. There's only one mission I have here, and that's to get a frickin' female Salandit. Can't have a Salazar if I don't have a female Salandit. So that's my goal. I'm gonna find a female Salandit. And hopefully a Cubone. Wait, is it getting brighter? I think it's getting brighter. Huh, okay. I mean, it's still technically night? Maybe not, I don't know. What was I doing? Oh yeah, battling this fledgling. Which I don't want to do. Wait, why do I not want to... Oh yeah, because there's a Fletchinder on a different route. Which I'll catch. I don't have Talonflame yet. Or Magby! Yay, Magby! This is why I have Vero. So, with False Swipe, I can dwindle down the new Pokemon I find. New meaning Pokemon I haven't caught yet. Ow! I forgot to go to the Pokemon Center. Well, shoot. That was shit. I'm not prepared for this fight, guys. I've gone and screwed up. Well, I'm gonna have to do the oldest trick in Pokemon. Quick, Phil, come back! Take the hit, Bouncy! I'm a terrible trainer. Well, at least Bouncy didn't get hurt that much. But I need to spend this time getting Vero back up to speed. I'm a terrible trainer. I'm gonna just keep repeating that mantra. Alright, one Moo Moo Milk for Vero. I have no idea if that was enough HP or not. Yeah, this is going well. Ow, Bouncy. See, I should have went to a Pokemon Center first, but I got way too excited. I don't feel good about using Magical Leaf on both of them. So if I accidentally knock out Magmar, that's right, I'm going after Magmar. Who wouldn't? Took me forever just to find a Sudowoodo. This is an opportunity in disguise, people. Oh, Bouncy. Oh, Magmar. No, Magmar. Ugh. Alright. I'm switching Pokemon, right? No, nope. Not Crab Brawler. That doesn't help me. I'm switching Pokemon right now. Good job taking that... What? Bouncy can't be switched out? What? Why? Teeter Dance! Why not? Because I can't do anything else. I'm trying to catch Magmar. Not defeat him. He is a guy, right? This is embarrassing. I don't know. One of those two did something to keep Bouncy from leaving. So Bouncy's actually gonna have to faint if I'm gonna be able to use Vero again. No pressure. No. Everything's fine. See, we're doing great over here. Bouncy's about to be burned alive. I'm doing terrific. Yay. Go Vero. I'm not proud of what just happened there. But it doesn't matter. As long as I can catch a Magmar, that's all that matters. There. Shoot, wait! Oh, no. I messed up bad. I messed up bad, you guys. Great Arceus, that was bad. I single-handedly destroyed my chance at catching Magmar by switching the Bouncy. I single-handedly just did that because Bouncy used Teeter Dance on Magmar, which made him confused. So when I dwindled hit Magmar's HP down to 1 HP, all it took was one more failed attack by Magmar to knock him out, and you guys already saw that, so I don't have a Magby or a Magmar. Wow! This went so bad. This... Let's get rid of you guys. Because you've already fully evolved. I don't need to use you guys anymore. And who should I pick for replacement? Let's see. I'll pick Wimpod, whose nature is brave. The Wimpod I caught. His nature is brave. I can't make this up to you guys. And I will take Fomantis. Perfect. Because while I'm on my island exploration, it would make more sense for me to level up Pokemon that you guys, that are brand new, that inhabit Alola, that some of you might have not seen the evolution for. Like Bouncy's evolution, Teresa. I know I'm saying that name wrong. I just can't think right now. Serena! Some people pronounce it as Serena. You know, the girl that kisses Ash? Whoa, too soon? Sorry. Actually, no. That episode should have aired a long time ago, according to when I'm gonna post this video up. Ah, yes. The end of January, and it's probably like the beginning of March now. Well done, Brenton. You've done phenomenal on this LP. Phenomenal. Okay, Magby, round two. Unless Magmar shows up, I am not screwing up again. Did I heal my Pokemon? Yeah, I healed my Pokemon. Alright, Magby, I'm catching you. This is not going to go down the way it did earlier. That's right, call for help. Call your Magmar friend. Which he won't. I will catch Magmar another day. I just want to catch something. So, Great Ball, go! Wow, he broke out fast. Why did you break out so fast? And now Vero's being burned alive. I'm using Great Ball again. I'm using a Great Ball instead of a Pokeball because its level's up there. There we go. Magby just had a spike in energy, I guess. And Vero needs more care. So after Rotom Dex disguise Magby, Marini learns Wide Guard, which I actually didn't know that Marini could learn. You know what? Screw Wide Guard. He or she has enough good attacks. Alright, Magby's been added. Magmar, rest in peace. Thanks to my stupidity. And let's just go through this. Magby, the Lyco Pokemon. Many of these Pokemon can be seen in areas with volcanic activity. Feeding can get them so excited they exhale flames of 1,100 degrees Fahrenheit. The camera doesn't want to stay up for some reason. Using a stand on my flip video that will hopefully keep it in place, but it depends on how it's being held. Hold on. Aw, that Magby got you all dirty. That's no bueno. No bueno. I'm pretty sure that's Spanish. Because I have a friend who really loves Spanish.
And she let me know very quickly. So maybe I need to learn more Spanish. I don't know. It's starting to get brighter. I only have 20 more minutes of film left. Let's find a female Salandit and a Cubone. And maybe a Magmar. No. I'll save the Mag. I'm not looking for a Magmar. I burned that bridge down already. Burned. But I'm not doing that. I'm surprised how much Magby's suddenly showing up. I didn't see one single dang Magby when I went to Wele Wele Volcano to epically fail at Kauai's trial. I'm just gonna keep calling him Kauai. And then one day I'm gonna look back at this and cry. I'm gonna watch this video and say, how the heck did I keep forgetting his name over and over and over and over and... Is that something? Nope, it's a rock. And over again! And again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again. Hello. Now looky there, Fiery MZ. Congratulations on passing the trial. That's all you have to say. Yeah. He's here. Kawhi's here. Why is he here, though? I already fought him, so is he just staying for another trial? Well, now I could look around here. Ooh. That's actually a really nice view. What are you doing? The Fiery MC. You should show it to the trial guide outside the captain's barricades at the bottom of the mountain. It's time for us to return to our dance. The true nature of Z Power, the answers lie in our dance. We must dance on. Save! Yes! Okay, I'm done. Well, unfortunately, no Zygarde cells or cubes. I said cubes. Zygarde cells or cores. You know, it's funny how I read about Zygarde cores actually being in the game, and I plumb forgot about them when I actually found one. That was... Once again, another good blunder. Good times. Are there even Salandit out here? This Cubone works for me. I'd love an Alola Marowak. Aw, she's female, though. I would love a male Marowak. I'm not trying to be biased, you guys. I'm just saying there's certain genders for Pokemon I feel would be nice to have. Female Superior Vanessa. A male Marowak, which I swear if he calls one... Okay, that's dead. I don't care. Right now, my task is to catch Pokemon I don't have in my Pokédex. And Cubone, female or male, you are one of them. Welcome to the team. Let's see what the Pokédex has to talk about with you. I bet it's going to be very sad. So let's all bring out our boxes of tissues right now before I start reading this.
Why don't you check out what kind of Pokémon it is you got, pal? Cubone, the lonely Pokémon. When it thinks of its deceased mother, it weeps loudly. Man buzz to hear its cries will attack it from the air.
That was said in a different way.
Don't break my heart, my achy breaky heart. I don't think you understand.
Okay. 15 more minutes left. There are no Solander anywhere. Why? I found Solander at daytime. Why can I not find any now? Forget a female, just any Solander. There are none. In fact, I can find Solander on camera with the Poke Finder at nighttime. I know it doesn't look very nighttime-ish right now, but trust me, it's still 5 in the morning. No, I don't want a fledgling. I want a Solander. Solander. There we go. That actually worked. I think it was when I held the S. But consarn it, you're a male. But you know what? That's fine. Because he can call SOS Pokemon. I can make this work. I can make this work. First, I will weaken said Solander. Oh! What the heck? Vero's level 40 and is that attack just now? He's a male too. Rip me. But that attack just now. Ow! Well, I'm gonna have to do this again. Because this was a good idea the first time I did it. Actually, I might be doing it better this time. Gortox! Just take a few good hits. Like Smog. Wow. And Sweet Scent! Which I actually think would attract a female. But do I want to? I mean, let's look at the facts here, guys. Do you know what a female Solander, let alone a Salazzle, can do? What is with Dragon Rage? Not Dragon Rage. Dragon Pulse? I think it's one of those moves that does an exact amount of damage. No matter what. But it's so powerful! That's bugging me. Well, this is gonna be a fun battle. First, I will use an Adrenaline Orb, which makes wild Pokemon more likely to call for help. Something I would like, because I have to weed out the males to find a female Solander. Certainly better than escaping the battle and just looking Toxic Poisoned. My poison type is... Oh, wait. Because of corrosion. I was going to say, what the heck? My Grimer is part poison, so why did he get poison? But no, I get it. Because of corrosion. Toxic Poisoned. The Solander group. So much fun. I didn't even mention about the females yet. How their pheromones can attract any male. Doesn't even have to be their species. No, any male. So, maybe I'm shooting myself in the foot right now for trying to... catch a female Solander. But if I don't catch one, I can't get a Salazzle, so... Come on, it can't be that bad. It can't possibly be that bad. Alright, Vero, take a Moo Moo Milk. While poor Tox here... receives the really, 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 really bad end of this Solander. I'm going to hope to find a female. Heck, if male Salazzle, male Salandit calls out a female Salazzle, that's an even bigger win for me. Wait, do I want to win? Oh my gosh, stop. Quick! Tox! Disable! What? No? You fainted? Well, bummers. We'll have to take you to the Pokemon Center then. Whoops. Vero, go again. Alright, his HP's back up. Salandit's calling for help. Will help come? Of course it will. And more males. Straight up more males. You know what? Let's treat this male to a spectacular show. I call it Sinister Aeromaid! Wow! Wow! It's still 5 in the morning. Why am I doing this now? Have I decided if this was a bad idea yet? Because it was. Oh, not Dragon Rage. My gosh, Dragon Rage. That attack is so OP. Why is it doing so much damage? It's painful. Alright, Velo, you get a soda pop. We're gonna have to endure this one. There wasn't much exploration done in this video, but I don't care. We fought Kawaii, caught some new Pokemon, evolved some new Pokemon. I am not leaving till we get a female Salandit. No, that is the goal. I'm not going to do stupid like using teetering dance on Salandit. Because, you know, Bouncy is in the box now. But I'm going to endure anything these male Salandits can do in order to find a female. Either a female Salandit or a female Salazzle, which hasn't happened, by the way. Alright, use Spirit Shackle on this male. Give it! There we go. That was easy. Well, at least Fomantis learned Ingrain and leveled up, more importantly. We'll get rid of Growth. Perfect. And the hunt for female Salandit continues. Ah, that sweet scent. It's already doing something to our minds, isn't it? What's so bad about male Salandit anyways? They're just as attractive as females are. What is happening? Are you female? Please be female. Please be female. No, you're not a female. Stop it. I don't go that way. Oh my gosh. You guys just hear what I said? Did you guys just hear what I said? That is not appropriate stuff right there. That is not appropriate. Ow. Alright, Salandit. Enough head games. You know what I'm here for. I am here for your queen! I will not leave until she is mine! Give her to me!
bestowed to me the grace and beauty of your female Salandic queen. Or, you know, the true queen, which would be, I think I'm being too loud at 5 a.m. I just heard someone, knocking on my wall. Dang it, you're still a male. Going well, this is going well. Alright, Vero, hyper potion. We have to find a female. We have to find a female. We have to find a female. Please, let's just find a female already. Vero's been poisoned. Oh, that's not good. Oh, good job, Vero. Good job. Luckily, Vero is, well, no, he's still part grass. But I did not have to worry about that. Alright. We will pluck this Salandit. Because he is no use to us anymore. And continue waiting for the dang female. I have a feeling I'm going to have to cut this footage short if I'm going to show off the female. So, catch you in a bit. I guess. Da 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 da! Finally, after about 5 minutes, I found a female Salandit. So, bye, male. Don't need you anymore. Now to catch that beautiful beast and add her to my party. Which I can't say for my actual, fan-made story. I never catch a female Salandit or Salossal. Ever. Ever. But here in the game world, I can do just that. I can catch any Pokemon I want. Ha ha! Defy logic! Alright, I'm going to use a heal ball for this beautiful beast. Heal ball, go! Keep her in, and it's done. Female Salandit is caught. Salazzle is a shoo-in. Vero needs care. I don't think this is the time. But maybe, just maybe I can fit it in. I only have a few more minutes left, people. Finally, I got a female Salandit. Salandit, the toxic lizard Pokemon. It burns its bodily fluids to create poisonous gas. When its enemies become disoriented from inhaling the gas, it attacks them. Well, I must have lucked out because that female Salandit could have just taken complete advantage over me. But it's done. Salandit, the female, has been caught. You just know at some point I will be evolving her into a Salazzle. It is officially 6 o'clock now. And it is time for me to go to bed, to be honest. But that's going to end my island exploration video for today. I know there wasn't much exploration, really, but I'm glad of what I got done. I actually got done with a lot. So, until next time, this has been We2Play. I have nothing left to say, so I hope you enjoy your day. Catch you later.